Two accused robbers at the center of a police-involved shooting are going to trial. Police say Edward Sherrod and Willie Jacobs held up Baker's near 132nd and Maple in July with a gun, then ran from police. Now, investigators say at one point, Sherrod reached for his waistband. That's when Officer Scott Richter shot him twice near 110th and Laurel. It was later discovered Sherrod was not armed, but a gun was found nearby.